COVID-19 protocols are leading to more frustration across the country and here in Boston as well. Boston police say a maskless suspect punched an employee at the Pizzeria Regina in the North End after being asked to put on a mask. A police report shows that this happened around 9 p.m. on Sunday. Police say the suspect then ran from the scene. That employee wasn't seriously hurt, but had swelling to their left cheek.